here we are YouTube. Before we go to Victory Road, we have to fight our rival again. He has Pidgeot, I lead with my Arcanine, I go for the Flame Wheel. And the Flame find the Fire Blast, that will take Pidgeot down. Next one is Rhyhorn, I go for my Venusaur. He goes for the Horn Drill and misses. Sleep Powder, Sunny Day, and Solar Beam to finish Rhyhorn off. Now Alakazam, he goes for the Disable, for some reason he doesn't attack me. Now he disabled my Solar Beam. I will switch out to what now? To Gyarados. He goes for the Psychic. It's not a 2KO. And now I go for the return. That finishes Alakazam. Next one is Execute. I'll switch out to my Arcanine. He goes for the Stun Spore. Fire Blast. Next one is his Gyarados, I will switch out to Venusaur. Goes for the Hydro Pump. Sleep Powder. Let's see. Goes for the Rain Dance. I don't like rain, but I won't go for the Sunny Day, because this will boost Charizard's Fire attacks, and I don't want this. So I go for the Solar Beam. He goes for the Leer. I want you to sleep, please. Yes. He's about to faint now, so let's send out my own Gyarados. So he wakes up. Anyway, and now Charizard. Charizard goes for the wing attack, I go for the Surf. The next Surf will take Charizard out. Bye bye Charizard. Here we go, and now we're ready to go to the Victory Road.